Hi there, my name is David Norwood, Relationship Economics, and I hope you'll join us at the ASCE and the Center annual meeting in Toronto. I've written a book called Relationship Economics, and I'm going to do a session on Sunday, August 16th, and I hope you'll take away from it a different perspective on how do you build and nurture relationships to get things done. One of the things I want you to think about is this idea of pivotal context. Think about it. Any problem, any challenge that you're struggling with, you throw enough time, money, resources at it, you'll eventually get there. We believe relationships can accelerate your ability to get things done. So when faced with a challenge, when faced with a goal, we call it the relationship-centric goal, the very next question that you may want to consider is, who do I need? Who can accelerate my ability to achieve that goal? We call those individuals pivotal contacts. And again, if you'll join us on Sunday, August 16th, I'll do a session where I'll cover not only who they are, but where they are, and more importantly, how you can use social networking tools like LinkedIn, Twitter, Jigsaw, Zing, Plaxo, just to name a few, to identify them, profile them, and create access to and opportunities with these folks. My name is David Norm, Relationship Economics. Join us at the ASAE in the Center annual meeting in Toronto, Sunday, August 16th.